Actually, they destroy about 10% of the population, and that's very specific. This is used not just to kill enemies, they're not enemies, it's to restructure the fabric of society. It's a social engineering.
Marx began it. He was the ancestor of a modern political genocide.
People were being shot day and night. Stalin even got to the point of killing people by random, by quarters. I don't think the world, certainly Europe, has never seen that sort of murderous killing. The Soviet Foreign Ministry was surrounded by NKVD troops, tanks, and Stalin gave the order, clear out the synagogue.
A big hole, an NKVD shooting through the back of the neck. Each of them, the people were tied up with his hands behind, on their knees.